Oscar goes to Dustin Lance Black for Milk.
When I was 13 years old, my beautiful mother and my father moved me from a conservative Mormon home in San Antonio, Texas, to California, and I heard the story of Harvey Milk. And it gave me hope. It gave me the hope to one day I could live my life openly as who I am, and that maybe even I could fall in love and one day get married.
Is more meaningful than I ever imagined it was.
Raise me up to more than I can.